it's time to turn on the lights and be aware of the condition of your conveyor belt. ROXON Automatic Belt Condition Monitoring keeps your belt safe 24/7. It's a solution to improve the reliability of your production, and one piece of belt damage found in time will already pay off your investment. The system consists of two separate modules that monitor each side of the belt and detect all damage that happens to it. The conveyed material, along with any unexpected foreign objects, can become a risk to the belt's condition. In some cases, the objects can destroy the belt during loading. HX270 operates without touching the belt using optical monitoring and does not require modification of the structure of the conveyor. When damage happens, the user is informed via an alarm through a convenient software interface. The display makes it easy to visualize the condition of the belt, which in most cases is impossible to see with the naked eye. The condition of the belt is always being monitored by the system. Knowing the type and location of the damage enables efficient maintenance. In the event that critical damage occurs on the material side of the belt, the corresponding module gives an alarm and stops the belt. When non-critical damage occurs, it sends a warning alarm, enabling preventative maintenance. Belt splices are always an important thing in a conveyor belt. There may be several in the belt. Opening or otherwise damaging the belt splice may cause it to break and stop production. This also has an important impact on personal safety. HX270 is designed with adaptability in mind. The system is independent of any belt manufacturer and does not require any modifications to the conveyor structure. Belt rips, holes, tears, cuts, and gouges. All damage to the belt can become critical if left unattended. HX270 works as a predictive tool to increase the lifetime of the belt, reduce stocking, and optimize maintenance. Keep your belt and business safe with HX270.